How can the legal and activist community work in a more coordinated and productive way to influence public opinion and the courts?
That's a marvelous question. What I want to say is that the grassroots is everything. That it is really everything. It provides the moral wellspring that influences certainly courts, government regulators many times, perhaps not this president, but people in agencies. It defines the conversation of what is possible and what is right. So the grassroots effort, I would hope, just gets bigger and bigger and bigger in terms of what tangibly can people do. I think the most important thing right now is simply announce the emergency in every form possible. So I think the grassroots is vitally important. It's been vitally important to every single movement. Movements have started there and they've only grown from there. And that is true in this climate case. Climate cannot be a political issue. It is a survival issue. It's a moral issue for our children and for future generations. And even for just humanity across the world, because there are climate deaths mounting every single year from devastating catastrophes.
You see it with your hands up in the air, freedom. And see it to the land that we protect, freedom. And see it to the people, bring them hope, free them. And see it to yourself, never forget your reason. So see it with your hands up in the air, freedom. And see it to the land that we protect, freedom. And see it to the people, give them hope, free them. And see it to yourself, never forget your reason. Break free. Thank you.